Hey you guys, what's going on? It's your boy, Hunter and John Bear. If you didn't know, we did get Wraith. I think it's Wraith, as you can see. Wraith. Hold on, I'm just moving out of the way. There you go. And I did see we were trying this one first. Bathwater. Yes. Gamer bathwater. I don't even know what this is going to taste like. So, obviously, I don't think this one will be fizzy, obviously. But, yeah. I commented on someone's video, and apparently, these springs are like the stirrers or something. Like, huh? So it's help it shake or something. And just like, or you could just put it in the cup and shake it. Like this spring you get with them. Stupid. Anyway. We're doing Gamer Bathwater. If I die on this channel, guys, help me get to 2k if I die, please. Nate, this is new to me. And the next one is Pawn. Yes, literally Pawn. You know, the hub, like Pornhub. So, yeah, it's called Pawn Star. You know, like Riley Reid, Mia Khalifa. You know, that kind of shit. It's life is wine, but let's get into today's video. And there is ice and water in here, so... Okay, a bit of a delay. The reason why we have a bit of a delay because I can't even get it open. Hilarious. These packets are actually more harder to open. There we go. Doesn't smell too bad. It smells like a raspberry. Like a blueberry or something, I'm not too sure. But, the moment of truth, tasting Wraith bath water. Yeah, I get with nothing. There it is. Yeah. So, yeah. And obviously, this lid's different, as you can see. It has, like, a little lid, so you can just carry it around and all that. So, yeah. Can't wait to try this. This is gonna be fun. Obviously, again, good cups. No leakage, as you can tell. So make sure the lid on tight, that on tight, and yeah. We will shake it for 2 minutes 10. You know the drill, I'm not gonna see any more comments until you get the point. Me, I'm doing a video right now because I was thirsty, so. A moment of truth. Bathwater. When I saw that one on the Wraith website today, I want this one. Porn Star, I want this one too. So, let's get it. These ones are actually more stiff, so obviously. smells weird now. Let's have a look at the colour. It's all greyish. Look at the colour. Can I retort? Hold on. Haha. Oh, it's blue. Oh, okay. Alright. So I can twist. Okay. That's why something's better. You can't switch. You can't do that on iPhones. That's why I get a Samsung. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Cheers to bathwater. Guys, you need to start trying your own bathwater. Honestly, my bath water. I just find that funny. But there will be another video right after this of the review of Sneak. I will be doing that So yeah. Bath water, unreal flavor. It tastes like bubble gum, to be honest. I don't know why. Because I thought it was going to actually taste like absolutely horrible, but it doesn't. Yeah, Raf, if you're watching this, I'm not saying like the flavor's horrible. Like it actually tastes quite good. Like I thought it was going to be like a joke flavor, make that one taste horrible for shits and giggles, but no, it actually tastes quite good. Like bath water, gamer bath water. But yeah, the next one is G Fuel. My friend tried G Fuel, so yeah. So yeah, that's bath water. The reason I did this video because I was thirsty. So Hunter and John Bennett is signing out, and I'll see you guys on the flip side. Peace out. Also subscribe to the channel, and hope you guys enjoying the content, and also. Still looking for a name to name the hamster. She's asleep at the minute, so yeah. Peace.